Hello children, today I am going to teach how to do pot decoration. Materials needs are pot, acrylic paint and brush. You can take the white color paint and you have to apply this paint same direction. Apply the white paint one coat and you have to do after dry you have to do the second coat also white paint. You have to complete fully. After complete the painting, you can take the pencil and draw this lines, double line. Wherever you like, you can draw the lines first, double line. After complete the lines, you can draw this leaf shape. Lightly you have to draw. After complete this, in this long play area you have to put triangle, big triangle, the double line you have to touch and draw the lines. In this triangle, you can draw the middle one triangle. After complete the drawings, you can do the painting. Whatever color you like, you can do the painting also. After complete the black outline, the three lines, after complete, you can do the zigzag line now. The inner triangle. You can use very thin brush. Without water, you have to do this. In water color only, you have to use water paint. Color only, you have to use water. The acrylic paint you have to don't touch the water and do like this. Like this you can complete your pot decoration fully. Whatever design you like, you can draw and do the pot decoration. You can complete the pongal pot and you have to keep it some cotton. Like this. Like this you can decorate golden paint and decorate the pot decoration. Like this you can complete your pot decoration, your own idea. Stay home, stay safe, bye. Happy Pongal.